So friends.
So friends. Okay, this is what you guys are going to see, so you know what we're watching, but we're watching Jane the Virgin finale over there. Let's do this.
Ready?
Yep.
They like it since they're paying. Let's see. $500,000!
Comedy.
I miss you.
Me too.
Yeah, we can. I think so.
They can afford to buy some rich place in New York.
About half a mil?
Yeah.
Nah.
I love the new ending.
And you?
I'm like 98.5% there, but I've accepted it. I'll never get to 100. Too much anxiety. The point is, I've typed the end and I'm on track for $26.
This is chocolate.
My old Willis church friends can make their way to the booth that you've done before. Don't worry, I got this.
She didn't know us.
Yeah, then they're like not doing like a slow dance. They're doing like a...
Ew, way too sweet. I don't want hearts on the place cards.
I'm going to miss the transitions in the show.
We want to keep it small, but if you want to bring a plus one, please. That's just not what I'm about right now.
I am happily married to the Marbella.
Yes.
Now, let's talk schedule. Cocktail hour will be in 5
years.
And it's going to be really funny.
No, it's not.
But Petra's not funny.
I know.
Petra's not funny.
Laugh whenever she... but I was actually hoping to talk to you about something else.
Well, that's never good.
Of course, sure. What is it? I found out about those birth parents.
Ooh.
Yes, friends. Looks like
that. Yeah, we never like...
No, he was looking for them a while ago.
Be revealed.
But what, why is that such a big thing? Like, is it going to be someone we know? Like, surely not.
That's the season one thing, remember?
There are so many ways.
Well, like, finding out his parents. Aren't his parents.
Yeah.
Rose isn't his mother, is she?
Well, seemingly one day.
Mateo,
what did you do? I unpacked
this and now you don't have to move. Oh,
my God. Mateo, sweetie. Oh, Ella still has to move.
Why?
You know why? Because of Papa's show.
That's why Papa has to move up. Well, stay here with us.
No, I can't, sweetie.
Yes, you can. You just don't want to.
That's not true.
You could have wanted to.
It'll be okay, Mateo. It's just like we talked about. Okay, we'll FaceTime every night.
It's not the same. It's just not.
Yeah, it's so cute. I know how you feel, buddy.
In bed with you guys tonight? No fair. He gets to. Definitely do too. Yeah, and I'm tooting the tail.
Let's do it.
Yeah. The girls are really cute.
He died.
It's always suspicious, though.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, they just die of old age.
Yeah.
On the bakery, it's all in there.
The bakery.
Like, what?
Wow.
Why?
I'm normal.
Why are you getting married?
Look, it's just a rehearsal.
So it's on the set.
Because this is the third run through our way, lad.
Never fear. I am here.
Uh-oh.
Hello, mother.
Getting all the characters back in.
Hello, darling.
Hello, darling.
Oh, Lena, are you
pregnant? She's pregnant.
She is.
Yes, I'm sorry, I'm fine. Go on. Isabel something.
Yay! I'm pregnant.
Oh my God, congratulations.
Lost?
Oh. Gonna cry already.
Gonna cry. Here we go.
The person I look up to the most in this world.
Don't start.
The person I want to be when I grow up.
And the one she was always marrying the ketchups at work. Well, his shirts are so tight. And his pants.
My girl, stop third wheeling.
I definitely ate too
much. It's very last minute for Jane to not have written her mouth.
Yeah, me too. I don't think I can move to New York.
Why?
You have to go.
Cheese.
Grilled cheese.
Oh, turn around and go back home.
Hello to you too, Ma. I want to go.
Is that a necklace? I wasn't planning on wearing any jewelry. Es un lazo de novia. It's a Mexican wedding lasso. Loved ones place it around the bride and groom during the ceremony.
Escribí para leerlo en tu bautismo. Tú lo puedes leer en el de Jane.
Yeah.
Y hacer la señal de la cruz.
No.
Was that your favourite Mateo?
Yeah. Didn't she have a book problem at her last wedding? She was like running in her wedding dress and Rogelio had to...
Well, she might
no, the car interested. Broke down.
Yeah, but she, remember she was in, like she was changing in a toilet and her publicist or that woman. What's he doing?
Delivering the book ending. Well,
stop the presses.
Yeah. Oh my god, he's on, it's not going to be able to get it there.
No, he's going to get arrested.
Yes, James, splurging on that gate.
No. Come on, have to let him go. I got arrested.
I got arrested. And I
need to get her money, that's where her money's going to go.
Classic Raphael, back to his old
family stories.
But all these little extra people are like...
Oh, believe!
I like people that wrote the show, producers and that. Like the guy who worked with the publicist and that woman. The bus!
Where it all began.
Yeah.
Well, Mateo, yeah.
And friends, that's me.
Aren't you Rogelio de la Vega? From the next show they just brought. The dude from Mrs. Mars.
Oh, yeah.
That's my friend's wife in real life.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Inala.
Exhala. Exhala.
Inala. Everyone just relax. Exhala.
Pedro.
OMG. I've been ready. Oh, wrong Jane. But
she looks good.
Who, J.R.?
We'll get married too, won't you?
What can I say, but straight out of a telenovela.
How many kids does she have?
Because Petra paid her to leave, didn't she?
Yeah.
Here!
I know.
We're here!
Do all those random bus people get to walk to wedding?
Baby!
God. Grilled cheese set.
No.
Love is. Love is fine. It's feeling free. Love lets you be who you want to be.
Wow, you sound big voice.
I practiced with great grandma. She said I would be great at voiceover work.
And for the record, I am.
What?
What does voice change?
Well, I'm getting ahead of myself.
No, I'm you put in that sound. So for those of you who are Spanish impaired, programs.
Is not.
No pressure.
Thank you. Dad.
Oh.
Well, no thank you.
Oh, right. Oh,
sorry,
I'm like, no. Big family. It just got bigger throughout the season. That's how I started. It started with them three.
Oh,
I knew he was going to do that.
You're the only person that's not there.
Huh?
The only person that was part of the family that's not there.
Michael.
Oh, broke the fourth wall. Damn.
What was it? That was so quick. Who would want to watch that? Me. Oh my god, that was like... That felt so short. That wasn't even a full... That wasn't even an hour.
It was... No, it was only like 43 minutes.
You managed to like not fully cry.
Oh, I didn't. I cried.
Well, guys, that's the end of... Well, there's going to be a spin-off, we know that. Called
They've already spoke. They spoke about it in the episode.
Did they?
They said, is it the end forever? Young Jane said that and Grandma just didn't answer. Abuela said something else, spoke about something else. And also Mateo as narrator said, as she did for the rest of her life, because she's dead by the time he's telling...
She did
the
what?
Story.
She did what?
Whatever that thing was about.
Oh, I'm so glad that they said that Mateo was the voice.
Yeah.
Like, that's what I wanted. Okay, well, Thanks for watching, guys. It's been a journey. If there's a spin-off, we'll probably react to it. But for now, goodbye, friends.